Doesn't look good. She's taken a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is going to be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that?
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Jesus! Open fire! Get
the power! Come on! Got it!
Isaac, get the hell out of there!
Oh, come on, run! Run, Isaac! Get the hell out of there!
Thank you. This is Benson. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal! Get back! Get back!
Isaac! Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac. We ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge, but first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I'll get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Use the map screen to check objectives and important locations.
Be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.